Hello and welcome to Game Again. As always, my name is Jack, and I hope that all my sound is coming through. We shall see. Oh, I button double click it just in case. Haha. Hello, welcome to Game Again. As always, my name is Jack, and welcome to new Pokemon Snap. This is going to be a good one, hopefully. I remember playing this back on the N64, the original one back in the day. I'm hoping it brings back that nostalgia. Yeah, let's dive in. That's always Pinkie Boy. Yes, let's start. And obviously, of course, I will be giving away a copy of this game at the end of the stream. So that'll be exciting. Look forward to see who wins that. Trying to sound up a bit. Hi there, I'm glad you made it. Welcome to the Laboratory of Ecology and Natural Sciences, or LENS for short. My name is Mirror. I'm researching Pokemon and their natural environment here on Floreo Island. Yeah, and that's not all. The professor's going to study every single island here in the Lentil region. No one's ever done an ecological survey like this before. It's going to be amazing. No one? Aren't you forgetting a certain explorer? Oops, good point. You've read the stories of Captain Vince, haven't you? But even counting him, Professor. Your survey is going to be the first of its kind in 100 years. That's awesome. Well, thanks. Hello. So we've got Professor Mirror and Rita. To the lab. That's all right. You've not missed much. We've set our name, picked our character, and the language. We're just getting introduced to the Lentil region. We are in the Laboratory of Ecology and Natural Sciences. We've met Professor Mirror and Rita. We found out that the island we're on is called Floreo Island, and this is the Lentil region. A region that makes me really want soup of the lentil variety. We're here to take pictures, guys. My research camera, yeah. The draw will be at the end of the stream, yes. It will be a lot of fun. So about 5 minutes before I stop streaming, I'll draw. I think you've already got tickets, Wisp. I think. Hold on, I'll. Let me just bring up the thing. Giveaways. Yeah, you already have 50 tickets, Wisp. There are currently 7 entrants and 279 tickets. Fingers crossed to get a picture of Umbreon. I'm just hoping I can find Magnemites in this game. So this will serve as an ID badge, the camera. Woo. I'm amazed they got such a wide, a thick lens into such a thin camera. Tutorials are based on default button layout. Well, I've got a pro controller, which is close enough. Oh, Vivian. Let's get a picture when it's actually facing us, yeah? Or, you know. No, it's set up to use the Joy-Cons, but I use a normal controller because it's more comfortable in my hand. Okay, so the motion controls don't work with this controller. It does have motion control. You learn how to build a bee house? Nice. Is a wee bit quiet. Sorry, I'm jamming out to the music in the game. I'll turn it up a bit. Is that better? No, is it too loud now? It's gone. Oh, but can you see the music? Is that all right? Do I need to turn it down a bit? Can you still hear me? It's fine now. Yeah, that's fine. Bring the screen back up then. Boom.
Hello. Anyway. First of all, a new discovery.
Yeah, it's a bit of a pain, but still, it's better than absolutely no voice acting. Find games without full voice acting is a bit of a pain in the butt when I'm streaming, because I struggle to read them out sometimes. I think that's a good score. I hope that's a good score.
A new discovery. Nice work.
Spend more time jamming out to this music than I will actually playing the game in this room. Once you get your photos evaluated, you can use them to fill out your very own Pokemon Photodex. Be a great milestone to work towards.
Alright!
That about does it. It's time to set off on an adventure!
Now then.
That should do it. TS Pod, it'll carry you on your photography expeditions.
By the way,
it's called the Neo One. It's the best. It can teleport to far off places in no time flat.
Here's the thing.
Finally put the best touches on it not long ago with a little help from someone I know. You see, it makes use of energy hotspots scattered around the lentil region.
Jeez.
The details can wait.
Mm-hmm.
Fair enough. Let's get moving. Climb on in. Touch your camera to the console. Glasses on, get the good pictures.
That's the entrance to Florio Nature Park. The Neo One will automatically follow a set route. You can just focus on looking around and taking photos.
There's a set amount of pictures you can take. I don't want to take too many, too quickly. Oh, look, we do. Oh no, run away. I just seen a mold to fly past. Magikarp jump. Magikarp jump, damn it. I probably missed a lot of stuff. Gotta get up. Wanna jump. Oh, look, the Pichu I missed. We'll be right back.
marks the spot where you'll teleport back to camp. Basically, it's the end of the course. When you get back, I'll take a look at your photo.
That's really cool.
That's a lot of fun.
Welcome back.
See how it ends.
Anyway.
I wanted to get one of the Magikarp like doing a big jump. But it didn't jump when I focused in on it. That was a big gut. Yeah, but that's
a new discovery. Nice work.
I got bronze for that one, we got silver for the first one. Any golds?
A new discovery! Perfect
Wormhole.
Timing! Discovery. Perfect timing.
Silver.
A new discovery. Nice work.
Diamonds. Yes.
What was it? Anyway. Thank you.
level up to get them doing things they would normally do. We've got gifts. Photo program maybe. Look this way. Smack dab in the middle. Save post album, yeah.
Now then,
that covers just about everything. Hey, so. Nighttime function later. Not yet, but soon. Having a lot more practice.
Also,
okay, you can come back to the lab and see a little look at your Pokedex anytime.
Anyway.
Yeah, let's go another run. Are you headed out on another expedition already?
Yes.
Before you go, let me tell you one more thing you can do with your research camera. Run a scan. That'll give you any details about your surroundings. Pokemon and points out anything unusual.
Hey, so.
Counts as unusual, you've never given me a solid answer.
So.
Basically anything that makes the system go, check this out.
Yeah.
Yep.
You'll get an eye once you try it.
Yep.
Get the camera ready.
Pokemon's name pop up, right? And did you also notice that question mark? That tells you there's something you can take a closer look at. First, move the pointer up. Did you see the pointer change shape? That's your cue to press and hold the X button to analyze whatever's... Give it a try! There! Now you should see the results. Come to think of it, I heard that a friend of the professor's came up with the name Neo-1. Well, pretty easy, right? When this icon pops up at the bottom of your screen, there's something nearby to check out.
Right, so we'll keep an
when
eye
you see that, try running a scan and taking a careful look around. Oh, right, I almost forgot. There's one more cool thing you should know about scanning. Some Pokemon will react to the sound and electrical signal from the scan. If it gets their attention, it's your chance to snap a photo. Professor calls it an accidental stay cheese feature. Anyway, that ought to cover everything.
Right. Let's go.
Professor.
Oh no. Explanation's all
Thank
done.
Thank you.
Thanks, Riga. Don't hesitate on a scanner. It'll tell you a lot about your surroundings. Research.
First of all.
So we're stuck in Florio Nature Park for a while. Oh no, let's get away.
mission isn't done. Yes! Got the chomping match carp.
It's time.
That's gonna count as a comfy. Sometimes stuck up in that tree.
Oh,
we're back. Pichu. Let's get that one.
A new discovery. Nice work. Nice work. timing. Nice work.
New record. Oh, yes, we upgraded it to diamond. Yes.
Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work.
Placement is looking good. Except the fact it's mostly obscured.
Mm. Nice work.
Something new. We'll find out once the photos are squared away. Save photos, the album. I want is a magic cart one. Oh. Oh, that sucks. I hate it when that happens.
One is when that happens and like you've got no data left.
Ah, that sounds about right for the cats.
Hello.
Dog, he seems to be going
anyway.
Well.
Anyway,
I think you're about ready for a nighttime visit. Yeah.
Here's the thing.
You get to see one of Lentil's greatest wonders. The globe called it Illumina phenomenon.
Speaking of.
Mm-hmm.
Like Nessie or Bigfoot.
You know.
Right, chat.
Mm-hmm.
Day or night? Oh, never mind. I didn't mean to do that. Research. How this gives you the option of day or night,
hey,
instead
so
of like, you know, basing it off your actual time of day.
Whoa!
Oh, right!
see a whole new side of Pokemon at night. Watch for differences in their behavior.
We just picked up a huge energy reading near you. The professor's busy trying to make sense of the data. Let's ask him about it when you get back.
Oh no! I was trying to get that last ball. No. I was trying to get that last photo of the Scarbunny chilling on top of the Torterra with the Torterra in it too. Yeah, let's evaluate some photos. Some new ones. Answer. Oh no. We got 4-star picture, guys. Yeah. Yeah, there's all eight, yeah.
Let's do this! A new discovery! Nice work. Discovery. Nice work. A new discovery.
I was hoping like something would happen if I got a photo of that hill, because it brought my attention to it, but it's still registered in the academy. But a 4-star, so I'm happy with that.
A new discovery! Nice work! Discovery. Great timing. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work. Discovery. Nice work. Nice work. Discovery.
Nice work. Welcome to the stream. We're taking photos of Pokemon. Oh yes. Diamond. Diamond Star. I mean,
a new discovery.
If you're that sure, then probably is.
Nice work.
Competitive Overwatch. I haven't played Overwatch in forever. I actually got the text message through that I can get mine on Tuesday, and then when I phoned up it said I wasn't eligible because I'm not registered to a GP in England. so they've started rolling it out. Have everyone.
That's intriguing. Oh, something incredible has happened. Here, take a look at this. Here's the thing.
When you got near that field of flowers, you picked up an incredibly strong energy reading.
Also,
its source seems to be moving to it only slightly. Suggests what we've got here is an Illumina Pokemon.
Mm-hmm.
Can't be sure yet, but I suspect so. Wonder why it showed up. Did you do anything special? I also doubt that it appeared when it did by chance. So I think you should be the one to investigate the area where that reading is coming from.
What?
Oh, I wanna go see it. You can watch through the monitor with me.
Alright!
Please head out as soon as you're ready. Let's go get a glowy Pokemon. But yeah, I got a text message on Tuesday saying I think I'm eligible for mine. And then when I went on the website, it said I can't get one. So what we're going to do before we go and find an Illumina Pokemon, we're going to take a short 5-minute break. We'll be back in 5 minutes. I hope you are ready to see if we can find a glowy Pokemon. Anyway, see y'all in 5. totally jamming out to the music. I like the music, it's super chill in this. Let's I suppose we should go on a night raid again. Oh, a Lumina spot. Let's have a look.
Well, that's definitely where the reading was coming from. Do you see or hear anything? The Illumina Pokemon! Quick, get its picture!
The energy meeting is gone too. Let's chat when you get back.
I definitely need some more Pokemon t-shirts for sure. Also, Patian, I've seen your direct message regarding Doki Doki. I've got my bot to send a message every now and again. To point out.
Oh.
new filter. Yes. We can make everything look cell shaded. Yeah, I get the feeling that's it. I've added stuff into the bot for that, for when playing Doki Doki, so.
Rita.
I have been delivered a cake. Some of the legends of the Illumina Pokemon. Saved Lentil from a huge disaster a long time ago.
Mm-hmm. Also.
Our distinctive pattern of growth is unusual light.
Right.
Did you get some sleep? No, I think we already told
you. Here's the thing.
We've been preparing to launch an ecological survey spanning the entire Lentil region. No sooner had you arrived than we suddenly found an ocean.
Huh?
A connection? Can't be sure.
But
fascinating things are bound to happen if you come with us.
Really?
Excellent. Well then, let's make it official. With a team badge. Yep.
All right.
Adventure awaits. Team badge. Hold on a minute. 36.
are you?
I'll go to the lab.
Here.
Check the lab. Business research works on mechanical stuff. I pretty much lives here.
All right.
Amy, let me give you a quick rundown of what you can do here.
Excuse me.
The server over there is where we start research work. A few things you can do with all that data.
First,
you can check your Pokédex. That's encyclopedia record you're building with the photos you're taking.
Then,
your space. See your personal photo album and adventure milestones.
By the way,
your album is for photos you want to keep but not put in the photo deck. Edit your album photos and some cool ways.
Professor!
Also,
did you cover what we can do on the internet?
Oh!
That was it. If you use the online internet feature, you can see photos from players all around the world. If you really like a photo, you can tell the photographer a nice job by giving this photo a little digital medal. Got sweet medals. Give all you want. People love you.
Agreed.
Okay.
See how everyone's rankings.
Alright.
Try everything out. Research.
All right.
I have something for you that'll come in handy. Apples. Spell thing.
Yep.
Communication took folks here let me use and see, you know, something exciting in the field, you can send a photo and a description of a lens on. I can use it to send things I notice on the water.
By the way,
look for Lentok messages in the top right of the screen at Research Camp and elsewhere. They ought to help. Guess I'll press Y. So what should we do? I'm gonna go to Florio. Let's go to the park during the day. We should see new things. see, did I get any ones? Yeah, I got more gun. Wow, let's restart this one.
Let's do this.
Mm.
Great timing. A new discovery. Nice work. Great timing. Nice work.
How much bear?
Nice work. Nice work. Nice work.
I've done that before, Leslie. And junkie friend, no need to be the Uwe girl, you're supposed to be a D&D in here.
Nice work.
Another diamond. I was told some of the things that happened, but not everything.
I'll tell you.
I know about Pokemon and Zasuo perishing.
Look.
next time.
Diamond 3-star. Yeah. See, that wasn't a bad picture, then I realized that you were responding to the to Adrian.
Nice work.
Oh, did I not take that off? There's no decisions to be made in this game, Drunky. Except whether or not to take a photo. Just quickly remove that from the store.
Timing.
Yeah. Pat, no, Drunky, there is a decision to make.
Oh, right!
Park day, park night of the Illuminous spot. Oh no, he was picking, doing a night run.
Welcome back. Walk! work.
Diamond.
Nice work. Nice work. Nice work. Nice work.
Thank you.
I'm completely jamming out to it, I'm not gonna lie.
Nice work.
Looks like it's been blocked by something. Yes, me throwing a bloody apple at it.
Great timing. Nice work.
Todd!
Hey, Professor. It's been a while.
Now then.
This is Todd. He's a professional Pokemon jumper. His work takes him all over the world.
Hi.
You're the one who brought a Pokemon camera. Wait, go. That's big.
So?
okay. Wow, you've really got an eye for this.
Hey!
Huh?
Back off, kid! Get your own mentor!
Okay, now. Well...
Yep.
Awesome!
However...
Okay. Now that you're all here, we can get started. Listen up, team. I'm going to give you a breakdown of the survey. Now then.
This is Florio Islands. Circle Spa. Right there is our camp.
Also.
Sorry, we'll take us past these shores. First destination.
Hey, so.
So let's get it where we're starting there. Take the spot a higher energy reading, so you'll want to be able to teleport to it. Part of legend. Illumina Pokemon.
Come on.
Agreed. Anyway.
First, the Sentry Adventure into the Wilds of Lentil. What we're going to do is we're going to take another short break. I will be back in about 5 minutes. Catch you all shortly. Oops. Short break. I'm just doing a quick thing. Before I come back on. Okay, cool. I actually had Mickey D's for my dinner today. Oh no. Can't be doing that. New area unlocked. Yes. Should we check out the jungle? Or shall we continue on in here, see if we can get any more good pictures? What do you think, chat? New area? Jungle. Oh, Drunky's about to start cooking dinner. What's Drunky having for dinner?
Silva Island. It really is a jungle out there. Keep your eyes peeled and your camera ready for Pokemon. Good luck.
It's a cool stima. I like the sound of that. I like casserole, but I'm drunk. I really do like the sound of that, my man.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Most soft drinks from fast food places are essentially water. A little bit of flavouring in them. Let's see how many good scores we got. Considering all of the iron brew in the UK is all made and come from malt. I don't expect everywhere to have some.
A new discovery!
Hey, Pom!
Nice work! Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work.
Now you don't see this every day. A woodpecker pecking wood.
A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery.
Are you getting some importance?
Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work. Work.
Peace. It's not illegal in the States. Scottish Iron Brew is not illegal. Hey, hey. It's just one of the ingredients that they use. They're not allowed to produce it using that. Using that particular one. It's allowed if you. Import it. I was saying it's only illegal to produce items using that colorant. It's not actually, the colorant itself is not actually illegal in the way of, you know, having it in foods. It's absolutely fine for imported foods. It's illegal to produce it, it's just not illegal to, you know, have it. Like, you import it, it's fine. I'm able to turn the game down a bit up there if I can.
Welcome back.
Is that there?
Work.
I mean, the main, it won't change the flavor that much. The main flavoring in Iron Brew is caffeine anyway. Used to be sugar. The Iron Brew doesn't taste as good because it's artificially sweetened instead of using sugar.
Oh.
And I've tried the higher brew that's made overseas and it's not as different as you'd think. Well, I've tried Australian and European.
Now,
what?
Nighttime. Nighttime jungle, nighttime jungle.
Thanks.
Oh, right.
This might be the last run, and I'll be calling it a night before we,
it's pretty dark out
do
there.
The draw.
You might have a hard time finding Pokemon. Look for a glowing crystal bloom for me, would you?
What?
See, that's what I said. You're not allowed to produce them, but you're allowed to import them. The reason it gets produced, they make a different recipe to produce it over in the States is because it's cheaper than importing it. And Kinder Eggs are allowed in the States, but if I recall, the European ones, well, the old European ones had a different construction, which isn't allowed. The chocolate egg itself is fine. See how we do score wise here.
Alright.
They are the same thing. It's just, it's a fruit flavored carbonated drink. I believe it's how they package the toy inside that's the issue with the Kinder Eggs in the States.
A new discovery.
And again,
nice
can
work.
Be imported. Not allowed to sell them as far as I'm aware. Toys and cereal. That is shocking.
A new discovery. Nice work.
I miss toys and cereal.
A new discovery. Nice work.
Yeah, that's because adults occasionally end up swallowing them.
Discovery.
Because it was his job, that's why. Yeah, Drunky got lucky and retired early. Hey, Grave Drunk. great job. Photos have given us plenty of data to work with. Now I've got something to show you. Take a look. Can make Pokemon and crystal bones grow. A little bit of that orbs. Different types of energy. Illumina orbs. There's no free roll. It would be cool, got your own pace, but the yeah, it could get a bit mental, but that is it for Pokemon Snap. But before I go, there is one thing left to do. And that is close the competition. And draw a winner. So let's giveaways close entries. drum roll, please. And the winner is Hasnain 282. Who I don't think he's currently watching the stream. This usually seems like time he would be in his bed. But that is okay. So I will get a message sent off to Hasnain and get the prize his way. I'll get the prize on the way to Hasnain tomorrow. Because I believe he's probably asleep by now. I will DM. But yes, that's been it from us here at Gamerkin. As always, I've been Jack. And join us tomorrow, where we continue on playing some Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, where I try to figure out where on earth I'm supposed to be going to get weapons and armor that will help me defeat Ganon, as well as finding some spirit orbs so that I can increase my health and stamina pools so I can get the Master Sword. Somehow, some way. And yes, I will play the right save tomorrow. I will make a point of that. But yes, as always, that's been us from us here at Gaming Kent. As always, I've been Jack, and just remember, there's always room for you here at Gaming Kent if you want to be our friend. And as I say far too often in these times, please do stay safe out there.